As we come along this bend, we begin our journey by crossing over the Bronx River.
Oh, it's the Bronx River.
Now, the Bronx River is the only freshwater river in New York. This being said, that means it's the only non-saltic river. And this provides the perfect
habitat. Look at the river.
For ducks, fish, turtles, and migrating birds.
Oh, I see peacocks.
As we come around this bend into our first exhibit, if you see to the right of our circle in front, that's all by a single deer. And the more spotted ones, those are our axis deer. Now the axis deer, you have to keep their spots for the most life, while most deer,
peacock,
look at us with a spotted coat, but as they return, their spots fade.
A peacock talking. Say hi, Niam.
As you can see, their antlers can have up to 12 to 14 points.
It's a deer, Niam.
In front of that rock right there, directly in front of me, we have another one of those axis deer.
Peacock is saying hello. Bye-bye, peacock.
And as we are approaching the exhibit coming down this hill, if you go to your right, you can see some of the other exhibit huts. Now these exhibit huts present a perfect conservation story. Let's all take a listen to the story.
In 1970, there were estimated to be only 66 of the Barasingha deer remaining in central India. But this population was saved by the